Hey guys, this is Jason with Comet Crypto Stock, and we've got some CGC unboxing to do today. So this is the next portion of our huge ultimate fallout for kind of CGC speculation. So this is the 60 best copies of the next 200 copies that we purchased. So we're hoping for some really good grades here. I'm hoping for, you know, it'd be nice to get about, say, 45 out of 60, you know, right at 75%. We'll see how they come out. Mike over at Hero Restoration pressed all these, and these copies were, you know, a real pain in the butt for him. And he pulled out all the stops, all the secrets, you know, and really, really worked these things, you know, some magic on them. And we're gonna do another giveaway for a $30 Hero Restoration gift certificate. If you wanna be entered into that drawing, just leave a comment and then put somewhere in the comment, Hero Restoration, and we'll have a drawing for that coupon as well. So we got three boxes here. There's five Shadowman stragglers in this first box that we're just gonna add to the Shadowman submission. So that all those will be together. All right, so we can go ahead and get into the first box here. Our first one, 9-6. This one here, 9-4. That's kind of brutal right there. I was not expecting anything in that type of range there. Another 9-6. Not off to too great of a start on these. Nine six. Nine four. Nine four. Nine two. Nine oh. Nine six. Nine oh. Nine six. 9-6. Nine, four. So this is pretty disappointing. I guess we win some and lose some, but this is 9-0. Not what we're looking to do here. 8-5, that's really disappointing. 9-6. So out of this first 15 or so that we have in here, 20, not 1-9-8. So that's not the best start. Okay, so here is the second box. Nine, six. Nine, six. Nine, six. There's our first 9-8. My God, it's about time. It is about time. 9-4. 9-0. 9-8. 9-2. 9-4. 9-8. 9-4. 9-6. 9-6. 9-8. 9-4. All right, and the last box. There's a 9-8. Nine, two. Nine, two. 9-4. 9-4. 9-4. 9-8. 9-0. 9-0. Nine-six. Nine-four. Nine-four. Nine-six. Nine-four. Nine-six. Nine-two. Nine-six. Nine-two. Nine-four. Nine-six. Nine-two. Nine-six. Nine-eight. And 9-4. So that was pretty disappointing. Don't really know what to say. I was expecting a lot more 9-8s than that. Luckily, you know, we're not really trying to start selling any of this stuff until it gets a little bit closer to where the movie's going to be coming out. Probably like October, November-ish. I think these books should really be heating up by then. But definitely highly disappointed that we weren't able to get more 9-8s than that, especially when I went through and pulled all the best ones. So this, I guess this book just can be really tough with that, you know, kind of subscription crease that's coming from that polybag. You know, it looks like they're really just hammering that, and that crease is not really wanting to press out, from what Mike was telling me. So, yeah, I mean, it kind of is what it is. And, you know, we just keep on doing what we can. All right, guys, it's Jason with Comic Crypto Stock. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. And then if you want to be entered to win the Hero Restoration $30 gift certificate, then go ahead and leave a comment. And just anywhere in the comment, just put Hero Restoration, and we will get you... enter to win that coupon. All right, thanks, guys.